T-Now says it's about two-thirds done with repairs on the Orange Line. Today, crews were working outside the Community College Station in Charlestown, pouring gravel onto the track bed there. 60 new Orange Line trains will be ready for service when the Orange Line reopens. MBTA General Manager Steve Poftak says work is proceeding as anticipated, and he expects to complete the project on time. Regular service on the Orange Line is set to resume on September 19th.